Would you rather be dead?
No.
Would you rather die here?
No.
What did you want to be, Raymond K. Hessel? The question, Raymond, was what did you want to be?
Answer him, Raymond. Oh. Jesus.
Get up. Stop for a second. Hey, what's going on, guys? Channel 7 Reactions.
What are we
doing? Do I say that every single time? I gotta do a new one. What's going on, guys? Channel 7 Reactions. Hey, what's up, man? Channel 7
Reactions.
Hey, I went back to Faith No More and Booyah Tribe, and I was like, yo, maybe I want to do a couple older songs today as well. So I picked up, this is one of my favorite songs off Tupac's Strictly album. I was a big fan of Tupac back in the day. I heard Strictly first. I had a mixtape full of Tupac, Onyx, Gravediggers, Wu-Tang. Like, I had a mixtape for that. So that's what introduced me to Tupac. One of my friends gave me this mixtape. And this whole album, I ended up getting Strictly, and then this is one of my favorite songs. I like Naughty by Nature, so I listen to Tretch. And anyway, I don't want to get in too much into it, but one of my favorite albums of all time was Strictly. It was so heavy, it was so raw, it was like, it was just Tupac in his like rawest form, in my opinion. You know, Tupacalypse Now, he was still a baby, he was still in his revolutionary mind, but still kind of like coming into himself. And then Strictly came out, he was like really like hardcore. And then, you know, it's kind of crazy if you think about the evolution of Tupac's albums. Me Against the World was the real like thought-provoked, like more adult side of pop, like, you know, whatever you think of the lyrics, it was more like the, you know, and even the album cover, he had glasses on, he was kind of being more thought-provoking about maybe reading some books on, like, how can I take this spirit of revolution in me and turn it from, like, from being into, like, somewhat of a Malcolm X, where he can speak to people, or Martin Luther King, right, where he can speak to people. And I think Pac had that in his nature, but I think, you know, getting bailed out by Death Row and going that route with the money kind of turned him from that purpose in life. And it kind of sucks, because I wanted to see like what Pac would have been from that. And I think we're getting to see it through Kendrick and J. Cole, so it's okay. But, you know, they don't have that such, they got that energy, but they don't have it in a destructive way. So, yeah. Anyway, so like, share, comment, subscribe to my page, to my channel, if you haven't already. I'm gonna get to the video, because I don't want to waste time like advertising. And, you know, if you like me, subscribe. I got 40 more to go for 1,000. I can bring you some more original content if you're interested. Let's go.
Yeah, you got the Live Squad in this motherfucker. You got my nigga Chucks from Naughty by Nature in this motherfucker.
My nigga Patchy up in this motherfucker.
My mom's birth goes boom. Can I catch it? Talking, kicking, and a Victor trying to keep from getting blasted. I had enough, I put a hit up on the bastard. Boop, yeah, I'll turn his pins into a casket. Now they're after me, grabbing for a nigga's pup. Time to see who's the chief with the bigger nuts. Buck, big up, the living reckless. Niggas with a depth, with stepping with a tech and a wetness. Yeah, this shit is hyper. True to what I'm writing, representing, and I'm striking like a viper. I got my mom laid up, I got my nine. Bring the alarm and strong arm.
Say must run, he said ring the alarm and strong arm what's mine, right? Okay, because he rhymed with nine. I hate these lyric videos sometimes, because they'll get something wrong, and then you're like, what did he say? 2-1 I'm writing, representing. 2-1 I'm writing. I don't even know if that's the right thing.
Niggas with a depth, with stepping, with a tech and a weapons. Yeah, this shit is hyper. 2-1 I'm writing, representing.
No, he said true to what I'm writing, representing, and I'm striking like a viper. 2-1. What do you mean? The dude that's typing this out doesn't know what he's... It doesn't even make sense. He said, true to what I'm writing, representing, and I'm striking like a viper, huh? I got my mind, ain't I? I got my nah. Bring me along and strong arm. What's mine? You got two of these wrong in just one bar.
Striking like a viper, huh? I got my mind made up. I got my nine. Bring me along and strong arm. What's mine? Some niggas need to fill me with a passion. I'm old fashioned. Run up on me, nigga, and get blasted with five deadly
men. Yeah, my fuck that. Still hitting them up with that old deadly shit. Hey, yo, Dutch, where you at? Step up and hit their ass up with the wickedness.
We gonna hit you with a sock full of funk under your onyx and your nose punk. You're funky like skunk, blunt, stunk like funk, cunt. I come to take you on a war, rough and rugged route.
Yo, Dutch is so... I hate saying underrated because I don't. That's so unfair to the artist to call them underrated. Like, you are who you are. Your art is your art, right? You're creative. But I mean, like, Tretch. So many, I love Tretch. Like, so many people, like, kind of slept on Tretch, but the people who really know Tretch and his music are like, yeah, Tretch is that dude. Like, Tretch, you can put up in the 20s, in the top 20. That's hard. I don't know, there's a lot of artists out there. All right, let me take that back. But Tretch, I just hate to say it, but slept on. I'm going to try to find another word. Help me out. If you can find a better word for slept on, because I think it's so rude to the artist to say he slept on, meaning you're not showing me your highest value. Yes, you fucking are. Like, it's just not my fault you don't see me, you know?
If another dance, I'll blow your fucking mother out. And after she's crossed out, I shout out the MC with the nasty mouth. To kick the bitch out. Sue me. I paid a lawyer for you. Oh boy, you bust my style.
He always done. I paid a lawyer for you. Oh boy, yeah.
Fucking pound four. I take it quicker than a picture of a bucket. Pick the shit. Picking pockets with a vest of stuff and Russian rockets. Not shoplift, I'm lifting shop. What's your sign?
Not shoplifting, I'm lifting shop.
What? Cause if you ain't a perfect 10, my sign is stop. It's 20 mother crooked fucking styles in them. Like women in denim, I'm in them.
Crooked styles in them, like women
in denim.
Yeah,
let them
take a fucking
shop. What's your sign hot? Cause if you ain't a perfect 10, my sign is stop. It's 20 mother crooked fucking styles in them. Like women in denim, I'm in them. Fuck deli ready.
Like women in denim. Man, I don't like this lyric video because these aren't the lyrics. It's okay, it's okay. Shout out to whoever made this lyric video if you see this. I'm making this video because you made this video, so I'm
mad. The Thugger Nard King, I come to my damn down with the sound of the squad hard. Boom, breaking them down, I make them see their doom. Coming straight from the dome where I roam since a chopper. Robin stealing
from the ground. It's not, he didn't say it's a job. He said when I roam, it's the chopper. Oh, since a toddler. He didn't say it's a chopper. Coming straight from the dome where I roam since a toddler. He's been running from the cops since he was a toddler.
Turned a gun controller. Started rolling drugs, got to be a high roller. Youngest, breakfast, crazy disaster. Mac 11 blaster, and I run faster. Been a lot of cops that can't be stopped till my head gets popped. A lot of fucking bodies will drop. It's a disaster. I come aboard a blood splatter. I make them scatter. Leave the trails of brains and bladders. Blow it up.
Oh, what?
A lot of fucking bodies will drop.
He said, youngest, reckless, crazy disaster. I run faster than a lot of cops. I can't be stopped. But that's crazy. Like, you till my head gets popped. Like, that's crazy. That's not cool. Like, is Apache still, where's Apache at? I haven't heard any. Man.
I come aboard a blood splatter. I make them scatter. Leave the trails of brains and platters. Blowing them out the frame. Do no shame. Game tight. Drop a body, then get out of sight. Camelot after I shoot. Feed my kid. Fuck a bit. Something I don't want to do. Something.
Wait, leave my what?
Body, then get out of sight. Camelot after I shoot. My kid, fuck a bit. Something I don't wanna do. Something that I never did. I try to get him. I think I hit him. I let him.
I thought he said, wait.
Tight, drop a body, then get out of sight. Camelot after I shoot. Feed my kid, fuck a bit. Something I don't wanna do.
He said, feed my kid, I think. He didn't say, leave my kicks. Wait.
I just blowing them out the frame. Do no shame. Game tight, drop a body, then get out of sight. Camelot after I shoot. Feed my kid, fuck a bit. Something I don't wanna do. Something that I never did. I try to get him. I think I hit him.
Said there, I was trying to catch it.
Fuck that, you know how we do. You know what I'm saying? Squad effect, YG's in effect. Now you know a nigga like me got to represent. You know what I'm saying? Check it out.
Once again, back to rip shit. Quick on the flip, dip the psycho. Represent the real, subject the mic flow.
This is so raw, like straight up. Hip hop and rap are different, right? This is rap and hip hop. Cause look at the way they're like, they're rapping, right? But they're killing the way hip hop. Represent the real, take the mic, flow deadly. Rock a head G, check the melody. Oh, whoa.
Rock a head G, check the melody. Niggas can't touch me when I'm wrecking shit, you better flee. Cause I'm gifted with a jab and a 44 mag. So nigga flip and take a trip in a body bag. Boom, you slipped up, now you zipped up. Yeah, one more statistic in front of they got ripped up. No joke, you get yoked, no matter how it sound. We're taking all fake niggas back to the stomping ground. Line them up, single file, throwing running in them. And nigga hit him with the venom, the fourth deadly venom.
Keep a nine in my waistline. Take mine. You niggas don't even worry me. See, I got a Glock that say Glock on the block. Fuck the cop, cause my gauge gets in pain. As I sit and reminisce about the old days, hugging on my AK, fuck it, play. Hey, I say niggas need to...
Oh, he said... This is the Pac I love, man. Like, I love the intellectual, like, you know, like, really thought-provoking Pac. But the Pac is basically like, well, bro, don't come at me. Like, the Pac that was, like, out there with, like, in the middle of, like, in the street, like, just any taking on anybody, you know. And I guess it's what got him in the situation where he's at. But still, man, he had such a heart, man. Like,
as my gauge gets in pain, as I sit and reminisce about the old days, hugging on my AK, fuck it, play. Hey, I say niggas need to get their mind right. Until they do, I pop a clip and grip my nine tight. Now it's on, every day could be my last day. That's why I blast on their ass since I pass, let the glass break. First you had a mouth full of fronts, now your mouth's full of chunks. Box out, pumping blunts, then that venom.
Dude, that was so badass. Yo, I even think sometimes Pac was slept on. People, like, pay attention to, like, Dear Mama and the things that he was, like, you know, really known for being, like, the more sensitive type of hard edge, you know what I mean? But like, Pac was raw, man. Like, that's why he's my favorite artist. Because, like I said, Strictly was just that shit, that heat.
Grip and grip my non-type. Now it's on. Every day could be my last day. That's why I blast on their ass since I passed. Let the glass break. First you had a mouth full of fronts. Now your mouth's full of chunks. Pops out, pumping blunts. Then they're venom.
Yeah, pass that shit over here, Apache. About to clean shit up.
Throw up the middle finger. Start the track for the maniac. Only thing I'm giving out is black donuts and dirty backs. Let me tell you how rough I get. I pop shit behind your back, get in your face and pop the same shit. You can't get...
Yo, man, like, you know, somebody talking behind your back is kind of a bad thing, right? But he's like, no, that's not how it is, bro. I say the same shit I say here and
back. Let me tell you how rough I get. I pop shit behind your back, get in your face and pop the same shit. You can't get it cause my gate's bigger. I'm a snake nigga. I act dogs me so hard, I put the fucking trigger. I'm a cinch in a clinch, your punch is like a pinch. Test the rhyme, I knock your hairline back
in
it. Fuck dirty backs. Let me tell you how rough I get. So hard, I put the fucking trigger. I'm a cinch in a clinch, your punch is like a pinch. I'm a snake nigga. I act dogs me so hard, I put the fucking trigger. I'm a cinch in a clinch, your punch is like a...
I'm a cinch in a clinch, I think is what he said. I'm a section to clinch. I'm a section to clinch? What are you talking about, bro? How you catch that lyric? What? How you think he said, I'm a section to clinch? What does that even mean? I'm a cinch and a clinch. Meaning, I'm good. Like, your porch is like a... Wait.
Pinch, test the rhyme, I knock your hairline back in it. You can't get it cause my gate's bigger. I'm a snake nigga. I act dogs me so hard, I put the fucking trigger. I'm a cinch and a clinch. Your punch is like a pinch. Test the rhyme, I knock your hairline back in it.
That's not what he said.
Fuck it up, you punch, cut him like coca. Choke him with my boot lace, then leave him hanging like old nuts. Clip up and move out, time to get him. That's the result of fucking with the fifth venom and denim.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Five motherfucking deadly venoms. In effect, with 93, 94, 95, all that other shit. We taking this motherfucker over this odd shit. You know what I'm saying?
Follow- and if they were on social media, they'd be like, follow us on Twitter at da 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 da, five deadly venoms. We're coming on tour, man. It would have been dope. Like, a lot of people say what Pac would have been now. And, you know, people are like, oh, he would have never been able to handle it. Like, if you drop from the day Pac died and just drop him into the game now, sure. Like, I don't know what would happen because he hasn't been around evolving with the styles and stuff. But if we had seen Pac's evolution, I think what would have happened was Kendrick Lamar, J. Cole. Those are the only two right now that I could really see got Pac energy. One of my favorite rappers from Charlotte is De Niro Farrar. And to me, he's got some Pac energy. Like if he was able to get into a position where he was putting out music on getting out there, you know, people were seeing him, I think he'd be one of those. Kendrick Lamar, J. Cole. I mean, there's a lot of dudes that are, but like, if we would have seen Pac evolve and be in the game today, I think he would be right along with Jay-Z, Nas, he'd be harder. Like, you know, Nas is, to me, like, from the old heads, I think, I don't know, one of the hardest rappers, like Nas, DMX, was before he passed. Jay-Z's not hard. Jay-Z's, like, smooth, you know, Mobb Deep, any, you know, they were hard. I don't know. Name some other, Trick Daddy, you know, if we're going to go to the South, we're going to go to Slim Thug. Like, there's some hard rap, old heads, but, like, I'm talking about, like, your classics, your top fives. You got your Jay-Z, your Nas, your even Redman, you know. But anyway, thanks for checking me out, guys. I'm getting into a conversation. Maybe I should start, like, I see a roundtable conversation about just strictly music, whether it be, you know, a lot of times we talk about rap and hip-hop because that's really, you know, my circle of friends, we listen to a lot of that music. But music in general, art, I don't know. I should start something because I talk a lot on my videos, but you're also here to hang out with me and see what I got to say. So it's not like you, if you want to watch the video or listen to the song, go listen to it, you know. I see people comment, they're like, hey, man, let the song play. I'll be like, go to the other page, bro. Like, I'm here to show you who I am and what I do and what I like. You know, I'm not here just to build up and get likes because of the music I listen to. I'm doing reactions. This is, I enjoy doing this. I could care less about how many people like me. But all right, so thanks for watching, guys. Till next time. Peace.
Look, the people you are after are the people you depend on. We cook your meals. We haul your trash. We connect your calls. We drive your ambulances. We guard you while you sleep. Do not bother us.